A woman from North Brookfield is dead after crashing her snowmobile in New Hampshire. The crash happened Friday evening on primary trail 109 in the town of Milan. New Hampshire Fish and Game says 39-year-old Shawnee Hollis missed a turn and hit a tree. Crews made multiple attempts to reach her with an emergency helicopter. She was eventually taken to the hospital, but she died from her injuries early yesterday morning. Officials say inexperience is a factor.